a beautiful day. We've got Sleepyhead. Come on.
Hurry my morning constitutional, Rhea. If I do, I'll get an upset tummy.
Max, I know you're just reading.
Not just reading.
You're so gross. Haven't you ever heard of salmonella?
Heard of salmon.
For the love of God, Max, my bladder's about to explode! The line starts here, Twerp. Mom, he's been in there for 40 minutes!
I know, sweetie. Do you know he gets an upset tummy if he doesn't have his morning constitutional?
Sorry, hon.
Whoa! Doctor.
You're like a seeing eye, sister.
Thanks. Come on, let's go.
Stop sign.
Let's see! Who said you could touch our balls?
I'm sorry. You can have it.
Move along.
Gecko! You work out yesterday?
Does it look like I skip workouts?
No.
Dick.
You okay?
Better than ever.
Nice friends, Lance.
This is gonna be great, Mrs. Fellybutton. Here, have a look.
Do you have toilet problems? Well, we have the solution for you. We are Particle Fusion Toilets. We have the latest technology in high-tech toilets. Our toilets work by harnessing the same physics used in the Large Hadron Collider Particle Accelerator. When you flush, the waste is sped up using electromagnets, causing the waste to collide and break into subatomic particles. This means less water required, and you'll never have a clogged toilet again. We're gonna flush your problems down the drain. So call us at 1-800-FUSION-T.
The PFT toilets use nuclear material that may not be legal in all jurisdictions. Please consult your local government to see if nuclear-powered toilets are permitted in your area.
You've made a great choice with Fusion Toilets.
I've had them installed in all the washrooms. The company guarantees a 90% reduction in water usage. If this works out, I could be superintendent.
You're so smart, sir. I can't wait to try one out myself. Actually, I feel a movement coming on right now.
Don't let me stop you. Let me know how it comes out.
Smitty, you're always late. How am I gonna get you caught up, huh?
I was at a JSA meeting.
First, it's Coach, okay? Coach. Second...
Sorry I'm late again, Coach. Long lineup at the cafeteria.
No problem, Lance. Second, don't argue.
Hey!
Hey is for horses. Third, I don't play favorites. Just because you're a girl doesn't mean you can come to my class whenever you want to. One more late and you're out.
Fine.
Mr. K, I was doing question 13 and I don't think I got the right answer.
Coach.
I don't think I got the right answer, Coach.
Let me see. Looks good to me. Whoa! Henry, come here. Look at this. What is going on here? You're drifting right. Look where your tackle is. Nowhere. It's like Waterloo. You're nowhere. Look what happens.
So, next time, should I maybe roll out, Coach?
Roll out, dip down, underduck, anything.
What page are we on again?
Calculating interest.
I have no idea how to do this. 7% of what? Kemper, what'd you get?
Zero, yeah. I have zero interest at all.
Okay, let's talk geomagnetic storms. Who can help us out? Jessica.
The temporary disturbances in the Earth's magnetosphere caused by solar wind shock waves.
Very good.
Or a solar magnetic field interacting with the Earth's own magnetic field.
The increase in the solar wind pressure initially compresses the magnetosphere.
The solar wind field interacts with the Earth's magnetofield,
transferring an increase of energy to the magnetosphere.
Both interactions cause an increase of movement of plasma through the magnetosphere, driven by an increased electric current in the stratosphere and an increased electric field in the greater ionosphere.
Obviously, you've been doing some reading. You know, but there's probably one thing that you're not aware of, and that's that
the Western Hemisphere is about to experience an unprecedented geomagnetic storm in about a half hour.
Take a look outside, folks. We are about to experience a very rare electromagnetic disturbance. Some of you may notice some odd behavior in your cell phones and other electronic devices, but most of the world will probably not even notice that anything happened at all.
Now tell me, what do you think of this slide?
It makes me feel happy, energized. I think a squirrel is a free spirit that tells us to live free and be happy.
Yes. Yes, that's a very, very good take. Very interesting. Now let's move on to the next slide. Powerful stuff. Powerful, powerful. Look at this image. So intense. There's so much going on. Max, you tell me. Tell me. What do you think of this slide?
Well, I'm aware that I'm pretty feeble and not very good at sports, but when I see this picture, it really makes me feel better about myself, because, like, even I know that I'm not that bad.
See how he's being dominated by the other player? It's so humiliating, really, don't you think? You know, now that I'm thinking about it, I mean, this slide was taken by our yearbook committee. Hey, that's you, isn't it? Yeah, it is you, because that's your number. I've seen it. Yeah. Oh, it's a great slide. But let's move on to the next one. Oh, now, this is actually of a rash that I had, but look at the texture. The texture of it. It's so bumpy. So irritating. And a little bit itchy, actually. And it's cleared up. Mostly.
Watch the accident.
already. I think he's had enough.
Get your head.
No, you're not a dad. I don't mean
that. Take it like a man.
I will.
No.
What's wrong with you? You used to love a good swirly. Ooh. Thunder. Leave my window open in my car.
You okay? All the nonsense people are spouting about climate change. You'd think the Earth was about to catch fire. Well, let's get this straight right here, right now. The average human body temperature has been 38 degrees Celsius for all of recorded history. Now, if the world is really warming, don't you think we would be warming too?
Tis no less, I tell you. The bottom hand of the dials is now upon the prick of noon.
Nice of you to join us, Lance. May we help you?
I have my homework.
Excuse me. This isn't hippie science. It's down the hall, Max.
It's due today, right? 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 Right?
Hippie science?
AP science? Like,
I am a nerd. I don't have a life.
This is real science, general science. Here, Max. No hippy-dippy baloney. All right? Why don't you take it down the hall, tree hugger?
What?
Loser.
What are you looking at?
Calm down, Lance. It's okay. Everyone's walked into the wrong classroom every once in a while.
That's, Quite a crop of hair you got growing there. Maybe it's time to harvest some, eh?
Something. It was
the toilet!
It was one of those new ones with the swirly current and the energy. It was when you had my head in the toilet. We gotta switch back. We have to undo this.
Okay, so you had my head in the toilet, and then it flushed. What are you doing?
Why water makes me pee?
We have to stick our heads in there!
Hey, hey. Calm down there, cowboy. We can flush it first, and plus it's your head, not mine.
I'll stick my head in there, but you need to grab my hair.
No. Stick your head in there, not mine.
You gotta reverse it somehow!
Hey, listen! My head doesn't do toilet bowls. Who knows what would happen to those curls? So, okay? Grab my head.
Anything? No! No! Takes a while to get going sometimes, okay?
Nothing.
Okay, you need. Wait.
In my time at the helm of this school, I've seen a lot of things. Now, I don't know if this is some new internet toilet bubbly bong, drug-induced, friends-with-benefits viral trend, but it's gonna stop right here, right now.
Look, sir.
Was I talking to you, Karate Kid?
Well, you see...
Quiet, Max. You two are real funny. A couple of real jokers. Are you looking to be expelled?
No!
I can suspend you from that karate tournament. Kick you off the debate team. Is that what you two want?
No. Please.
That's what I thought.
I can't miss my karate tournament.
Since when are you interested in karate, Max?
What Lance is trying to say, sir, is that he and I are each other.
You have exactly 4 seconds to start making sense, Lance. One.
It doesn't make sense.
Two. Three.
We understand, sir. Lance... and I, we're just doing some weird teenage experimentation. We promise it won't happen again.
You two get a pass today. But don't think I won't make that awkward phone call to both your parents if you do something like this again. Now get out of my office before I change my mind.
What are we gonna do?
We just calm down. We just need a place to think. Here. Let's just be ourselves. Like, you, wait. Just act like everything's normal.
Okay. Why are we in this closet?
We don't really want people to know, do we?
I guess I'll try and act normal then.
Man, it's blowing my mind. Looking at you, knowing you're inside me.
You think your mind is blown? Imagine how I feel. Crap, I have AP math right now.
Nerd math?
Here's my schedule. What do I have?
Remedial math. You'll have fun. Wait, don't mess things up with my girlfriend Mercedes. We just started going out. Don't kiss her. Unless she tries to kiss you, but nothing more, okay?
Luxury car girlfriend. Got it. Hey, we're in the same math class.
Yeah, Lance, we are.
Math, huh? Math's pretty cool, eh?
You sound like my dorky little brother.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean... the room is cool. Don't forget your jacket, you know?
Right.
Is your brother a dork?
The biggest.
Mr. Kim Karen?
It's just Coach Lance.
Oh!
What am I coaching?
I'm coach.
Oh, right. Are we gonna be starting soon?
Yeah, start any time, lads. Clock is ticking.
Where should we start?
You're asking a lot of questions today. Remember the rules, lads. If you have a question, ask everybody else in the class first. If you still don't know, Google it. After Google, then ask me. I'm too busy to be answering all the questions you guys have. Bruce, where are we?
Well, I think we're on page 23.
You heard the man. Page 23.
Yeah. Calculator? Who needs a calculator for this? Just do it in my head.
Sorry I'm late, Coach.
No problem, Henry. Great game last night. Really, Smitty? Every day? Go to the office.
I was in the bathroom. My stuff is right there. You told me I could go.
Always arguing, Smitty. Just get your stuff and go. The attitude.
Five. I don't know what to do. This is easy.
Hey, Lance.
Yeah.
Do you actually know how to do this stuff?
To be or not to be? That is the question. What is Shakespeare asking? Max, give us some truth.
What?
Page 32, Max.
32?
What is Shakespeare asking us to consider?
This is the one, the girl who kills herself, but like, it's not really killing herself, and then like, the guy kills himself because she thought she killed herself, but she didn't.
You're thinking of Romeo and Juliet.
Or is this the one with the guy, he's got the hair and the beard, he can turn water into wine, he make blind people see.
You're talking about the Bible.
What are we doing?
Hamlet. To be or not to be? That is the question he asks himself. What is he asking himself, Max?
Well, the question is to be or not to be. The real question is, what is the answer?
So what is the answer?
I'm asking you what the answer is.
Very funny, Max. Anyone else?
Please listen carefully.
Great time at the party last night.
Yeah, me too. We should do it again sometime.
Pool parties are so much fun.
Portia?
I saw that you're really good at breaststroke.
Was I breaststroking? Yeah.
Yeah. Lance, I didn't know you felt this way about us. Chandler does need to know. It could be our little secret. Oh, hey Chandler.
Hey babe. This weekend, I shot an 8-point buck right through the heart. One shot, one kill.
Skinned it, gutted it.
Vengeance for us in my basement.
Sounds great, Chandler.
Man, isn't she something? I'm telling you, she's the one. Like, I love this girl. If something would happen between the two of us, I would just lose it. I'd go nuts. But what are the odds of that happening? I'm happy to have you as a best friend. I trust you.
Hey, Max.
Oh, hi, Mel.
That was pretty funny what you said to Grindelwald in there.
Thanks, I just kind of came up with it on the spot.
Well, I was wondering if maybe you wanted to go study for midterms with me.
Study? I don't usually study.
Of course not, you're so smart. But what if we get together and don't study?
No. 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 I have a thing this week, so it wouldn't work.
Well, what about next week then?
I'm sorry, I don't think so. You know, I'm feeling a little different lately.
Towards me?
No, not you, towards me. You know, kind of like going through changes and...
Are you talking about puberty?
Yeah. You know, I just need to go to the next GSA meeting.
Oh.
Sort some stuff out.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I'm not sorry.
I understand.
You said you wanted to come to our GSA meeting today?
I did. I do. Yes.
Sweet. Here, I'll give you the room.
Sweet. Bye, Mel.
Okay, next class then.
Just one more. Give me some motivation. Come on.
There's a rabbit, man. Here. Man, you're hungry, man. Come on.
Come on, some more. Come on.
Your ice cream's melting, man. Come on. Look it all up, man. Come on, do it. Do it. Yeah.
Oh, got the rabbit.
Where were you? It's 10:45.
Sorry. I was looking over some math.
When is math gonna help you in the real world?
That's a good one.
Like, if you were a mathematician, a physicist, an engine. Never.
Hey guys, wanna work out or what?
Yeah. Look, Lance, you've been acting kinda weird, right?
What?
Like, you got your jockstrap on too tight, dude. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay.
Good. Okay. Oh, wait. One other thing.
Yeah?
Next time I see your boyfriend, and you're not around, me and the boys, we're gonna get him a pounding.
You're gonna pound Max?
Yeah, Max. I'm kidding. But, yeah. Are we gonna pound Max, boys?
Yeah! Someone give me a dumbbell.
Yeah, man.
All right, go.
Hey, Max. I'm glad you decided to come. Don't worry. We're all friends here.
We have to end right after lunch. Coach Kim Karen has it out for me.
That guy is a total dick.
Some of you may know Max. He decided to join us today.
Hey, Max. I just want to say that I know what you're going through.
Really?
You're pretending to be someone you're not.
What?
Yeah, man. People can see right through your ruse.
My what?
You're only fooling yourself, dude.
We've all been there. We know exactly what you've been going through.
You need to talk about it.
Okay. Well, I had my... His head was in the toilet. And it flushed. And then it started smoking. And I don't know, I just... woke up and... Does this sound familiar to any of you? No? No? Okay, I'll just stop talking now.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. I had these pig guts all over my arms, I had to clean them up.
Pig guts?
Yeah, I was at my uncle's farm slaughtering some pigs for him. So, do we have those posters ready?
Right here.
All right, let's get to work.
I cannot believe how many spares this guy has.
Hey, Alexis.
Okay. Lance.
We're still on for this afternoon, right?
Of course. Lexus.
Good times then.
Lexus. Luxury car girlfriend. Lexus is luxury.
You okay there, Lancey?
Yeah.
Were you leaning in to kiss me?
No. Maybe. Were you?
No. I could.
Should I?
You should. When I asked if we were still on for this afternoon, I meant as cooking class partners. But this is better.
Are we dating?
Are we?
No, I mean, are we a thing?
We are now. I didn't even know you and Mercedes had split up.
Oh no, I'm...
I'll talk to you later, partner. Max, you gonna grab your folder?
Folder? Yeah, makes sense, right? Probably should.
Oh, looks like Adam over here already has it.
Adam! Hey! I like your sweater, man.
Thanks!
Stripes make him look fat.
Okay, guys, let's get down to business. Oh, Max, go grab those methane stats.
I got some methane for ya.
You are disgusting.
Hey, it's more where that came from.
Siri? Start computer?
I'll do this. You, go work on your opening statements.
Life on Earth affects climate through such mechanisms as evapotranspiration and transitively through meteorology.
Are you trying to imitate a jock?
Yeah, he sounds just like that, what's the space? Lance!
He doesn't sound that stupid.
Yeah, but who could?
Okay, for real this time.
Historically, climate has been impacted by termination of the Paleocene thermal maximum 55 million years ago by flourishing marine phytoplankton.
Having a stroke.
Reversal of global warming 6 million years later by Arctic azolla blooms and global cooling 9 million years afterward until present day, driven by the expansion of grass grazer ecosystems.
What in the frick frack snick snack are you doing, Max?
Ooh, she's bringing the frick frack.
Oh my.
We're in the finals here, up against St. John's Paul Ravens Hall. They're the best in the city. We need to bring our A game, not whatever that is. You know what? Tell me when you're ready to get serious.
Ooh, Maximilian got tolls.
Banked.
I got your text. What's up?
Yeah, I was just wondering how things are going. Did you make it to debate club?
Yeah, about that. I have no idea what I'm doing in there. Once they start talking about greenhouse gases and C3PO, everything just goes right over my head.
C3PO? Do you mean CO2? Please tell me you didn't speak or touch anything.
I can't fake this stuff. There's so many questions. I'd try to wing it, but I've got arms, not wings.
Okay, it's better if you just don't say anything. Just grab a book and pretend to read. Can you at least pretend to read?
Listen here, you little turd. I'm doing the best I can. It's not easy being stuck in this. Do you do any physical activity at all? I get winded flipping the pages in a book. I can't go anywhere in the school without being abused. I got two noogies on the way over here. It's like I'm a walkie-talking doormat. At least you got the better part of the deal.
Is that what you think? At least I don't have psycho friends like your buddy Declan. He's still trying to kill me. Well, you now.
I can handle Declan. Have you seen Mercedes?
Funny story.
Hey, Mercedes.
Do I know you? Why are you talking to this geek? Is it charity week or something?
Nerds need love too.
Seriously, why is he still here? Butt slug.
Bro, get lost, butt slug.
And don't forget about our date tomorrow in the library, Lancey.
I definitely will not forget.
What's up, son?
Sorry. I didn't see you there. Dad?
Wound a little tight, aren't you, son?
Yeah.
Supper's on the table.
Hey, sis. Is everyone gonna gather around the table and have supper?
What do you think this is, Thanksgiving? Go into my room.
How many boys get broccoli soup and beet salad anytime they want?
Hey, Mom and Dad, I'm just gonna head upstairs.
Max! Eric is waiting for you. He made his move.
I made my move. You're gonna lose. Mom, Dad, check it out. Max is gonna make his move.
King me.
King me? Like checkers? You're hilarious, Max. You know, you have my sense of humor.
Okay, but for real, Max, make your move.
I was gonna win. It would have been my first time.
It's okay, buddy. Max didn't mean it. You're okay. You're gonna get really good.
See you guys at dinner.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
I love you.
I love you guys too.
Oh, yeah.
Cooler Ward?
Lance, my man.
Love what you've done with the place.
Thanks.
Geez, Mike, when the heck are you gonna finish this basement anyway?
I'm working on it.
Working on it? You promised the kid here it'd be done, what, like 2 years ago?
I'm waiting for drywall to be on sale, all right? We're going to Dave's house to watch the game. You staying home tonight?
Yeah. I'm just gonna study, probably.
Study? That's a first. I think he's gonna have a party while you're gone, Mike. Better put a padlock on that liquor cabinet.
No, I'm really going to study.
All right.
Do you want to come with us, Lance?
No, I'm good. You guys have a good time. Don't drink and drive.
Don't drink and study.
Hey, honey, it's time for bed. Now, don't you worry about the debate. You do your best, and the debate will take care of itself, sweetie. Let's not forget Peaky and Raj. How about I just stay with you until you fall asleep? You look like you have a lot on your mind.
What are you doing here?
I used to live here, remember? I let myself in.
What is with your room? It has no walls.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with my room, okay? Now come on, let's go.
It's 5:30 in the morning.
Yeah, and it's cardio day, so that means morning run. Let's go. Come on.
You want to go for a run? Now?
Yes, now. I don't want to become this. Look at you. My arms used to be toned. What are you doing to me?
We switched yesterday. It's been 14 hours, Lance.
Come on, now.
I don't think so.
Max. This is your last warning.
No.
You ready for a break, Lance?
No, you go on ahead. My potty needs 30 more minutes.
I don't know, Lance. I'm feeling great. I think your heart and lungs are in tip-top shape already.
Well, yeah, and I got that way by running. I can't say the same for you, though. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Best not push my body too hard. The brain is high performance, but below the neck, not so much. Is this what they call an endorphin high? I could get used to this.
Well, you better not. Because once we find this company, we're sorting this mess out. And seriously, why haven't you found them yet? I thought you were a genius.
Look, I've been trying, all right? If you hadn't made me come here and do this stupid thing, I'd already have been researching them by now.
Well, let's just finish this. Don't forget about that karate practice.
Karate practice? You mean with, like, punching and kicking and hitting and stuff? Lance!
Lance. Can I trust you?
Sure.
It's about Portia. I think she might be cheating on me.
Portia?
Oh my God, are you serious? She has been acting weird lately. That's awful.
If it's true, I'm gonna skin who's ever messing with her. Like a Buckeye skin last week.
Sure, it's just a big misunderstanding.
It's like a knife to my heart.
I hear you, Chandler. If my man was ever cheating on me, he wouldn't be a man for long. Because I'd cut off his nuts and ram them down his throat. Like, literally. But I'm so lucky I have you, Lancey. You'd never do anything like that.
Good guy, Lance.
Hey, I'm actually bad.
Looks like someone ran out of weasel juice.
You can make juice out of weasel?
It's just a saying, man. We got him. We got our boy.
What are we gonna do, boys?
Come on, you know I could take all three of you on.
It's like wrestling my little sister.
Hey, whoa, what is this? Some sort of man dance?
Excuse me?
I don't know how to dance.
What, there aren't enough dumbbells in the gym that you guys need to work out in the hallway?
That sounded like an insult.
What do you want? You know what? Mind your own business.
I was just looking for Max to talk to him about our GSA awareness rally. You guys can come join us if you like. Or you can go spot each other in the gym.
You're like a little kitten, Max. Only 7 lives left.
I call bench press.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's Coach?
Probably a game or something.
That's it.
What are you doing, Lance?
Let me guess, you're gonna teach us?
I'm gonna try. Okay, let's take a look at question 13. Here is our savings. Our interest rate is 12%, or 12 over 100. We need to find X. Can anyone do that? Anyone? Kemper, come up and give it a shot.
Found it. That one's so hard.
Okay, well, we actually wanted to find what X is.
I already did this one. Can I give it a shot?
Yeah, sure. Come on up. Give it a shot.
So if total savings is 8,000, divorce law says that X's get half. So we divide by 2, and we get 4,000. And then we multiply that by our interest rate, and we get, I think, 4,480.
This is gonna be harder than I thought. Okay, everyone open your textbooks to chapter 1, page 1. We're learning interest rates.
Interest.
We need 3 mils of Delimax bethanate and 10.5 mils of Dramathin Zorbal.
Pussies.
Absorbinol.
Dramathium Zorbinite.
Lysium solution.
That's tight. That's really on there. I listened to it.
You sure that's magnesium solution?
What the hell?
I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to happen.
Whoa, glass grade. That's probably 10K worth of meth there, Maxie.
Are you trying to get us expelled, Max?
Chill, it's just a plant, man.
Quick, clean this up, Mr. Block's coming.
Max, I think I'm gonna need a word with you in the science office.
Look, it's just a misunderstanding, that's all.
I'm only gonna say this once, Max. So look me in the eye and listen carefully. I've got a proposition for you.
What?
Do a little chemistry together. call it an extracurricular assignment.
Okay.
Okay, from the opening argument.
Hey, what's up?
Max, we started 20 minutes ago.
Come on, I couldn't have missed that much. Just fill me in on the blanks.
Darley was introducing us to the topic for the Interdivisional Debate Championship.
Be it resolved that climate change is bad for the human race.
That's easy. I mean, everyone knows global warming is bad, right?
Max, we can't underestimate our opponents. Not only are they the reigning champions, but they also have big sponsorships.
Sponsorships? For a high school debate team?
Like Drax Oil and Frack Fuel Products. Big money. These guys train all day, every day.
We have sponsors too, right?
Mike's Beans.
It's all you can eat.
How tough can these guys really be?
These guys are all killer, no filler.
Fisher, his dad is CEO of Engineworks Steel. He's needle sharp and he's as mean as a scalped wallaby.
Yeah, that guy is mean.
Maddie, her semantics can twist your gray noodles into spaghetti and leave you tossed out like a soup sandwich.
I dated her in grade 8.
No way. We're like stalked.
Okay, guys, it's time to take this serious. Are we committed?
Of course. Get your Max up on the lead-in arguments tonight.
I'm good, as long as Ricky doesn't load up on beans.
Come on, guys. Let's kick the crap out of this team.
Okay, fist bumps.
3, 2, 1, Master Debaters!
Hey, chap. You're gonna be working with some juniors today. Go through some basics. Heian Shodan Bunkai. Okay, go get changed. I'll get them started for you. All right, guys, we have Lance here. He's one of our top competitors. He has a big tournament coming up soon. I need you guys to help him get ready. Don't give him any time to breathe. Show him no mercy. Get on him right away. Understood?
Yes.
Good, let's get ready. Lance, stop lollygagging. Get that belt tied up. Take those socks off. All right, you're gonna do your kata. Get in position and let's go.
He-Man Showdown Banzai Tree.
Close enough. Let's begin. Jimmy! Listen, obviously you're psyched out from the tournament coming up. You've got to get your head into the right space. You look like a real amateur today. Why don't we watch some footage of Nero, your main opponent in the provincial championships? We'll look at it. It'll get you ready for the event.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, what an amateur that guy is. He doesn't stand a chance against someone as experienced as you.
Lance, I've been trying to text you all day. We really need to talk.
Okay. I was at karate practice.
Oh my God, what happened? You poor thing.
What was it you needed to talk about?
It's Chandler. He suspects that I'm cheating on him. I really don't know how it happened.
Portia?
What?
What is this? Someone's heart's out to someone special at Oak Park. This karate champ could get me in the ring anytime. And then you put three winky faces. Three.
Lance, you're way out of control. Chandler is furious. He's been polishing his rifle and talking to himself all day. Well, I should probably get back to him, because I told him I went to the washroom like an hour ago. Just keep whatever we have here between us, okay?
Sure.
Okay. I just can't quit you.
What happened?
Punching and kicking and other stuff.
What happened?
I said don't ask. Look, I did some research and I have some leads. Looks like this freaking company doesn't want to be found.
So I thought you were some computer genius, just hacking the school's computer and find their address.
Computers are like the movies, lads. You can't just press the enhance button and then the picture magically gets clear.
Well, let me make this clear. If you don't find anything out about this toilet company, we can be stuck in this mess forever. So why don't you enhance that big brain of yours to figure something out?
Nice. Can we talk for a bit?
Sure. What's it about?
Well, you know I've been wanting to get that Max kid, right?
Yeah. He made fun of you in math class.
Well, maybe it's because I'm insecure, you know?
Insecure?
Well, I mean, why would I get so angry? He didn't even know it was me.
Right? I think you're onto something.
I'm insecure. How about myself? You know?
Well, you know, I think that Max kid's all right. He's a nice guy. Mel really likes him, so how bad can he be?
Yeah, probably you're right. I'm gonna give him a break, lay off him. Figure out my own stuff. Thanks.
Oh no! Look out! The big bad Bionicle's coming!
I'm the Bionicle! I'm the best Bionicle ever!
Hey Max! We studying? It's Wednesday. Wednesday, study.
Yeah. Studying.
Did anyone have any problems with question 8?
Well, I got 2 root 7 to the power of e.
Well, that makes sense. I rounded pi at the beginning. Okay.
Aren't all pi's round?
Okay. So, how about question 9? Did anyone get anything on that?
Are we trying to find the velocity or the acceleration?
I think we should take a break.
A break?
Yeah. We're not just gonna sit here and study the whole time, are we?
Max, we just did 1 question.
Exactly. That's an entire question. Do you know how much thinking is involved?
I mean, I guess. I have to recopy today's notes again anyways.
All of them?
Some jerks thought it'd be real funny if they put all my notes in the water fountain.
Those bullies just never leave you alone.
It's like their whole mission in life is make me miserable.
I know how to handle bullies.
Oh, MaxiPad knows how to deal with bullies?
Yeah, I do. Come here.
All right,
let me show you.
All right, I'll bite.
Okay, bully me.
Hey, nerd. Having fun with your pathetic life of being a nerd with your no friends and your smartness, nerd.
Would you please stop bullying?
just leave me alone? That's the best you've got? Oh, never thought of that one before. Look, he's finally self-admitted.
There she goes. On the ground, down and out, for the count. 1, 2, 3.
Max, what if it's a girl?
You guys get bullied by girls?
I don't know. Probably still works, right?
Hulk should be able to lift Thor's hammer.
No, because he's not worthy.
But he lifts up Thor,
yeah,
and
but
Thor's holding the hammer.
Yeah, but Thor's worthy
so he's holding the
one.
Hammer.
But it's true, no, Thor is worthy, like, and Hulk can't lift it because...
You just think that because you think he's hot.
No!
He should totally be able to lift it.
No, because Hulk's not worthy, though.
What is worthiness?
Ricky! Come here! Ricky! Now!
Don't do it, Ricky.
It's always worse when I don't go.
Ricky.
Please leave me alone. I have gummy bears if you want them, but that's it.
Ricky! That is the lamest.
Ah! Yeah! I take a tea bag!
Yes!
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Wow!
Oh,
yeah!
My God.
Yeah!
Good
job.
So
Ricky!
Good. Ricky, listen to me. I'm Max. Ask me anything Max would know. Like, how your first crush was on your piano teacher, Mrs. Anderson, and how you taped a photo of her to a Barbie that you still sleep with to this day.
She's still smoking hot.
You keep a strange object in your Lego brick box.
That's not mine. I don't know how that got there. All right, I'll play. What's my favorite website?
League of Champions.
Too easy. My username.
On what? A juicy duck fart on Goff or Smurf Flicker on Emrod?
My hamster?
Virus.
Where do I keep my-
In a folder called Designer Rooms on your sister's laptop in the trash.
Max? Is that you in
yes,
there?
Yes, it's me.
Yes.
Oh, it's me. Ricky, Lance and I switched bodies, and we don't know how to switch back.
That's not out of this world, Max. I mean, Lance. I mean, T-Lance, T-Max. What do you want me to call you? I don't...
Ricky! We gotta switch back, and you gotta keep this on the deal until we figure out how to switch back.
All right, of course, man. So... You wanna go hang out or something, or what?
No, I gotta go to Lance's house for dinner. Oh, and you gotta help Lance, because he's in my body now, and he's gonna fail that chemistry test and lose that debate tournament if you don't help him out.
I'll try my best. No promises. I'm trying to figure something out for tomorrow.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, wait. Ow.
Sorry. Not used to it.
Well, what do you believe in then, Miss Taylor?
I believe in you.
Melanie?
You want some? A little bit left.
You should really think about eating healthy. That stuff's terrible for you.
Yeah, well, maybe after I'm done binge-watching Coronation Street and eating my way out of my depression, I'll think about it.
Coronation Street? Are you okay?
It's just guy problems.
Oh. Yeah.
Nothing you'd understand. All the girls in school want to date you.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Shut up, Lance.
Who's the guy?
Kid named Max in my English class. Are you okay, Lance?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Max. Max is the guy.
Yeah, do you know him or something?
Yeah, no, kinda. I've heard of him. I've heard the name. I've heard of the name Max.
Well, I asked him out.
Really? Are you kidding me? You asked him out.
What are you saying? Like I'd have no chance with him or something?
No, you're perfect. Let's go out.
What?
I mean, of course he said yes. It's perfect. He's in your English class, so he's probably a smart guy. And you're smart. It's perfect.
You think I'm smart?
Of course you are. You're super smart.
I don't think he likes girls anyways.
What do you mean? What did he say?
He said he was going to the GSA meeting or something like that.
Wait, what? GSA? I'm pretty sure Max would like you.
Well, do you know him or what? And he said he had some figuring out to do. That sounds pretty clear to me.
No, I don't know him, but the Gay Straight Alliance, that could mean anything. It's the Gay Straight Alliance. Lots of people go there. Gay people, straight people, lots of people go there. It's an alliance. It's like Star Wars.
Well, what makes you think he'd like me anyways?
This is just a guess, but I wouldn't rule him out. Just keep your doors open.
I will.
Hi, Alexis. Porsche. Mercedes. Peace.
Hi, Pia.
So I'm surprised you guys are still talking to each other. Well, when Lance and Mercedes broke up, and he started dating Lexus and cheating on her with you, Portia, I thought you would all, like, hate each other.
What?
Psst. Lance.
Yeah? I mean, what?
Lance, Max told me everything. I'm here to help you with your chemistry test.
How are you gonna do that?
The old-fashioned way. Studying. Ugh. So how much exactly do you know about moles?
They're small furry creatures.
No, chemistry moles.
Oh, like the things on your face?
It's worse than I thought. All right, we're gonna have to cheat. How big's your hand?
Hey Lance, what's up?
No. Hey! I'm just drawing.
Oh, that's pretty cool. What are you drawing?
You?
That is so cool. I love drawing myself too. I have my whole room that is just filled with drawings of myself. Mm-hmm. Like every single day I'll draw a picture of myself and then like I'll put it on my wall. So like it's a huge collage of just like pictures of myself.
Oh,
like how freaking cool is that, man?
That's wicked, man.
Yeah, I have an art class next period, and like I am like going to go to that class and like make a huge big canvas, like this big. No, actually bigger than the school of James Franco Zilla. I almost forgot his name for a second. I got the inspiration from my shirt. It's gonna be beautiful.
Hello?
Hi.
I'm looking for fusion toilets. I have a problem.
What?
Interpol? No, I'm not an agent. What are you talking about? There's a problem with the fusion toilets, and I think it has to do with the solar storm activity we're experiencing.
Hello? Hello?
It's getting pretty late there, Maxie. Time for you to get in your jammies and brush your teeth.
I already have my jammies on. Just give me a few minutes.
What are you up to there, son?
What? Where in the dickens did you get this?
I downloaded it.
This does not look like an E for Everyone rated game, Max.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
There's blood!
You wanna try?
I don't think so.
Come on, give it a go.
I was pretty good at Miss Pac-Man in the day.
It's a little different.
Ha! I blasted his head off! There's a panzer! How do I throw a grenade?
This one! Press that one! Look out over there!
Is that a howitzer? Cover my flank! I'm going up the middle! Come on, you bunch of Nazi! Feed me some salty snacks! Salty snacks! Quick! Chocolate! I need chocolate!
You did it!
Did I win?
You did!
Hey, Dad?
I was just wondering. I've been in this room for how long now?
Oh man, you moved down here, say what, 7 years ago? Oh man, that's crazy. Does time go?
I was just wondering, could we get some drywall up? Or maybe a desk? A desk would be great.
Drywall?
Yeah, I was thinking we could finish the room. I could look up how to finish a room online.
That's easy stuff. Yeah, sure, we can finish the room. This month, though, it's not great. My shifts are getting moved around at work, and, you know.
Well, I was just thinking it was something we could do together. You know, not all at once, just piece by piece.
Yeah, sure. It sounds good. Here it is. I thought I lost this.
Good news.
You found it?
I think so.
What do you mean, you think so?
Well, I didn't actually talk to anyone, but I did find an address and a number registered to the Particle Fusion Toilet Company. When I called, they hung up on me.
Oh, wait, you found an address? Yeah? It's a good chance to check it out.
I'm gonna miss my workout.
Are you sure this is the place?
Sure it is. Why?
I don't know, it looks more like a high school or something.
Oh, I got the logo and everything.
Knock, knock, knocking on me.
Come on.
Hello?
Hi, we're looking for particle fusion toilets.
Who's asking?
We are? We had a problem with your toilets. Can we come in?
No. Interpol, they found us!
What do you want?
Arrest me. It's not his fault. He was just trying to make the world a better place.
What are you talking about?
The technology we stole from a Large Hadron Collider. We were just using it to make the world a cleaner, more efficient place. Does that mean we should rot in some jail cell?
We're not police.
They don't look like Interpol agents, Chelsea.
We're here because your toilets caused us to swap bodies. And I'm actually him. And he's me.
Preposterous.
Do you think we're idiots?
2 days ago, there was a storm and the toilets, the electricity.
The solar storm.
The pyon levels are peaking Tuesday.
If the meticular centron fusion was dothalized, it could be possible.
Well, this is unbelievable.
Unprecedented. Has anybody else swapped bodies?
No, we just want to switch back.
Right now.
Impossible.
The solar storm plus the fusion toilets has got to be a 1 in 3 trillion event.
It can't be replicated.
You mean we're stuck like this?
Wait a second. There's another solar storm. In 7 days.
You're right, Chelsea.
So you're saying there is a chance then?
Well, the aftershock is not as strong.
But if we amplify the waves with the Duon scintillator, we could get the fions to peak again.
It just might be possible.
Okay, so back in a week then.
It's a 1 in a million shot, kid. But we'll do it.
Don't get cocky.
What's going on, guys? Why isn't anyone recycling?
After this, the school's making us recycle on Saturday mornings.
What's the problem with that?
The school's closed and they won't even give us the keys.
Where's your leader? Hey, what's wrong, man?
Lexus broke up with me. Because Les is just a better kisser than I am.
What do you mean?
He kissed her once, and she broke up with me. He must have found the magical tongue to lip combination.
It can't be. It's gotta be some sort of rumor.
He was my best friend. I can't believe he would do this to me.
I'm sure he didn't mean to hurt you. And besides, are you gonna let that girl get in the way of what you truly love? I mean, come on guys, recycle everywhere.
School won't let us.
Let us? Since when are they the ones who decide when we can and can't recycle? That's for us to decide. Reach out, seize the moment, grab the blue bins, make recycling happen.
This is the moment where we have to come together to fight for what we believe in, fight to reduce, fight to reuse, and fight to recycle.
Recycle is an act of triumph, a movement that will save the environment, a change that will bring not only us, but the entire world together.
Yeah.
Today, we make a difference. Today, we recycle.
Yeah.
Now every time I drop something, I know that they love it. I get a high from this music, ain't nothing above it. You hear my songs everywhere, you can't escape them, cause my exposure's indecent. If I could say it for myself, I'm awesome. Trying to get that money on the daily. Carson, I'll be setting tracks on fire. So it's just a matter of time till I'm arrested for arson. Never have.
Cheating, Max? Maybe you're not so good at chemistry after all. I think it's time we pay Mr. Pritchard a visit.
Lance, Portia broke up with me.
Cheating on me?
Oh. You couldn't even dump her first? Like the trash that she is?
Who are you calling trash?
And then to tempt me when things were going so well with Chandler? You stolen my innocence, Lance.
Yeah, I didn't mean to. I just got my luxury cars mixed up.
Now I'm just like these two tramps. Ratchet!
Lance, is this true? I'm wounded.
Oh, let go of me!
Hey, Lance. I don't know if you remember, but IKEA. I see that you're not really seeing anyone right now.
No! No! No, I'm sorry. I don't think Lance would date IKEA. A Lotus, maybe, but not IKEA.
It was very disappointing to hear that you were cheating on your test, Max. You've been making some very poor choices these last few days. You can be sure there'll be some serious consequences for this.
I understand, sir.
Cheating? Did I just hear Principal Wallace say I got caught cheating? How am I supposed to get into McGill if I'm a cheat? Is that a mole on my face?
I don't know, it's your face. Why don't you tell me?
You cheated on my chem test. You idiot!
That's the thanks I get?
You don't get thanks for cheating.
You wanna talk? You're even sucking face with half the girls in this damn school. I heard Mercedes broke up with me now.
The girls in the school wanna kiss you. What do you want me to do?
I specifically said no kissing. Do you need me to spell it out for you? Hashtag Lance is an ass trending. Everyone in this damn city knows about this.
I made you more popular. You turned me into a caveman. Look at you.
You made me more popular? Are you an idiot? I have a reputation to protect.
everyone! Is it slot D or slot E? Because I don't know, because I'm a stupid jock!
You think I'm the only one with a reputation to protect? Hey everyone! You over there and you over there! Check this out! I just pissed my pants!
You asshole!
You're gonna do about it!
Hey everyone! People of Oak Park! I invite you! You've seen acne before, but have you seen bacne? That was me, I'd snap you in half!
Would you two just get out?
What's up, Big Al? Bam! Look at that!
What?
I thought I lost this.
Dad! You just messed up all my homework!
I'm sorry, I thought it was just a pile of stuff.
I thought you were gonna get me some drywall or a desk or something to finish this room.
I told you, right now is not great for timing. We'll get to it. Where's the fire?
Not great for timing? The timing is perfect. I'm a teenager. I live in your house. In a few years, I'm gonna be moving out. And then you won't have to finish the room at all. I suppose then it'll be great for timing.
I'm going for a run. Still going.
It's game night tonight, Maxie. Do we have a future surgeon amongst us?
Not tonight.
Not tonight?
Max, it's family game night.
Hey, buddy. You wanna talk about things?
Your dad and I know what you're going through. We might look like a couple of know-nothing parents, but we remember growing up.
Get away from me.
Tell me about it. Studying, not fitting in, forgetting to brush your teeth before school.
The temptation of sweets and junk food.
Not to mention B.O.
Randy! Hey,
please, just stop. You're smothering me. I'm gonna go crazy. Is that what you want? Please, just give me some space. And get out.
I told you we let him play with blocks too much.
What are we supposed to do?
Don't actually think you're stupid.
But I am.
You have a lot of great qualities, Lance. Multiplication tables might not be one of them, but people really like you.
People like you too, Max.
Like, give me wedgies.
No, I mean, really like you. Like, Ricky, he didn't have to help me, but he did it for you. And Mel, she's really sweet, and she really, likes you. Mercedes, She just walks all over both of us.
Gemper and Declan, they're okay.
Really?
So many people are inspired by you. The way you jump into the ring about everything. You're fearless. That makes everyone around you stronger. I can see that.
Thanks. I got in a fight with your parents last night. They were smothering me.
I went off on your dad too. I just missed my own life. You know, we might be stuck like this. Well, whatever happens, let's just make the best of it and see how it goes. Good luck at the debate.
Red Sun! White Flame!
Hit him hard and fast. He's weak in the midsection. Feel like a wonton, sting like wasabi.
He's weak in the midsection.
Ajime!
Baby, soft.
Hey. Solving binge.
Ha. Hey. Ha.
Yeah.
Hey.
Right. You right. Rock it good. Hey. You lock it hard. I've got the package just for you. It's consummated, sailor fin. Winner, White Flame. And when I get on in yo.
My chiropractor.
Any last words, Lance?
What?
The fight. Any last advice? I'm about to get my legs broken here.
You'll be fine.
Is it your dad? He's gonna come, Lance.
Okay, yeah. I mean, seriously, just look at this guy. He's a giant pushover. You don't even have to actually fight him. Just go there and look mean. I'm sure he'll run away or something. No wonder you get bullied.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's that angry face, not constipated face.
Like what?
Like, I don't know. Like your little brother just beat you in Stratego. Like I just threw all your stuffed animals in the river.
Good one. Yeah, I'd be pissed.
Yeah, coach, I don't think I'm up for this match.
Oh, come on, you can take him. You're a tiger, you're a pretty dog. Attack, attack. Go for that X.
Better say goodbye to Peaky and Raj.
What? Did you?
Raiders!
What? Peaky? Raj?
I think you go up now. You'll do great.
Go for the legs, got it.
Wolves! Ajime! Winner, Raiders!
Nice one, champ.
My heel is killing me.
Well, it's all part of the game.
Raiders! White Flame! You could take him, Lance!
Thanks, Dad.
For the championship, Ajime!
hell's he doing?
Nah.
Well, I hope he can pull it out.
I'm not so sure.
Well, he just has to do the best he can. Lance is always so hard on himself. It's been tough since his mom died. It means more to me than anything.
Really? That's the best you can have?
Well, I'm sure just being here will show him that.
I was late, finishing his room. I hope he likes it.
I'm sure he will.
Hey, Max, look at me, I'm right here. You're doing good, right? He's doing a good job. Don't listen to him, you're doing good.
No, he hasn't hit me once.
He's hit you once, every time.
No, 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 I haven't missed him once.
You haven't hit him once.
It's just a minor game range.
Get back in there, kick his ass. Do it! Come on, Max! Man up. My leg!
I can't do it!
Just give up and save yourself the other leg.
You're right, you can't. Just give up at this point, okay?
No, no.
I like walking.
I have an idea.
Max! Max!
What does he think he's doing? Look, you've seen too many movies, kid.
Lance still kicked his ass.
Yeah!
I love you guys. You guys are the best groupies ever.
I keep getting this radio interference. Hey, do you have any food? I'm starving.
And so, we can plainly see that reducing the size of the oil and gas sector through carbon taxes, aka a tax on everything, will cripple the Canadian economy. And for what? To save a few penguins? Let's remember, ladies and gentlemen, that our oil production is a paltry 4% of the world's total. There are a lot bigger producers out there than us. And what are they doing? Are they reducing their production? I think we all know the answer to that one.
I'd like to start off by saying that.
Well, it's true we are only 4% of the total.
Well, it's true that we're only 4% of the total.
We are the fifth largest producer.
We are the fifth largest producer
of. Ooh, chicken.
Of chicken.
No, oil.
Chicken oil.
Just move on.
Moving on.
Canada is projected to provide almost 7 million barrels per day by the year
2040. Canada is projected to... Freak out. Because we'll be producing a freaking lot of oil.
Nice recovery.
But while my opponents try to raise fears about the economy.
But while my opponents try to raise fears about the economy.
Climate change is what we'll be discussing. Not my economic
fears. Climate change is what we're supposed to be discussing. Not my opponents.
Ooh, nuts.
Nuts?
Nope.
They're nuts. Those oil companies.
Just get out.
Thanks.
Well, that was interesting. Allow us to put it into proper perspective. You see, climate change has been around on Earth, like, the whole time. And it's always going to be that way. Panicky, muddled thinking exemplified over here is not doing us any good. Our civilization has been built on fossil fuels. Our homes, our electronics, my Jaguar. It's all been made possible by the miracle of fossil fuels. And these guys over here are trying to blame you for living a good life. They would much rather see us digging in the dirt and eating grubs. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I don't like grubs. And I'd much prefer to keep my Jag. Thank you.
I'd like to finish off with some slides of CO2 in our atmosphere. Oh, that's acid in the ocean. Oh, again. That's extinction rates. Look, I'm not a smart guy. But the people who are smart guys, the people who spend years researching this, they all say that this is real and that it needs to be stopped right now. And it seems unfair to say that since we all use oil and gas, we can't be asked to use less. Really, what it all boils down to is just don't be a dick. And let me ask you, is there any bigger dick move than ruining our environment, our own homes? I didn't think so. Excuse me for just a second. Massive droughts, floods, famines, wars. Disease. These are all totally predictable consequences of climate change. We all need something, don't we? A change that all humanity can get behind, a challenge that the world can overcome together. I truly and honestly believe climate change is that challenge. Thank you.
Sorry, man.
Don't be. I thought you did great.
You should have won. Your ending was really strong.
Thanks. I really gave it my best.
Lance, Max!
What's up, Doc?
You need to come to my lab immediately. Solar photosphere activity is off the charts. I'm seeing coronal mass ejections at a rate of 200 per hour. The synchrotron radiation is reaching peak flux. 700 trillion watts per square meter.
English, please.
Unless you want to stay stuck inside each other, We need to get to my lab now.
Are we too late?
No, just in time. The solar storm is peaking now. You. Touch him. On his head. Wash it now!
I'm old.
Dad?
Chelsea.
I'm old.
Quick, Chelsea, rearrange the wires. We need to fix this right now. You, grab his head in the toilet. We're gonna miss the solar storm peak.
Which one?
I don't know, just put it in one of them. Okay.
Look at that!